What?
Not now. Not after last night.
Why? What do you mean?
What do I mean? I mean me trying to help you get your kids back and you getting coked up and blowing it.
Have you spoke to Amy?
No, I haven't. And as you can see, I've got more important things going on.
Why, what's up? Something happened to Nana? You right? Is she in Nose and Carmel?
No, not
Carmel? Can someone tell me what's going on, please?
What? Roberts, a word, please. I'm sure she'll turn up, all right?
Hey, I can't believe it. Are you... Right, let me help you.
Steve, you can't even help yourself. But look, my nan's in hospital, and I still cared enough about you to try and pick up the pieces of your fractured life, which you're intent on blowing apart. I don't need this, all right?
Right, last night it was a mistake, and it won't happen again. Right, I won't let it. I just felt like this time I was so close, Ames. But you have to believe me that I am trying, okay? I mean, I'm always trying. Who the hell are you?
Nice chat. I'm Lockie, Cameron's brother. Who the hell are you? I know.
You must be Steve. Stopped out with some new friends last couple of nights.
Friendly folks down here, eh? Must have just missed each other. Had something to drink last night, did we?
Something like that, yeah.
Or something like this. It's amazing what you find between the sofa cushions.
How do you know that it's mine now?
Well, let's just say your reputation precedes you.
Yeah, but you're not going to say anything now, are you?
You know what I really should, Steve? There are kids in this house. What if Penny found this?
It was a slip-up. It's not going to happen again. What, are you going to grass me up or not?
Nah. Couldn't care less. Like, I'm a guest here, you can relax. Which takes care of your first problem. Fortunately for you, I can take care of your second problem, which is that you are all out.
Just because I can't keep my own life in check, that doesn't mean I can't give you a hand, does it? So, it's a profile pic. Hopefully she won't be too offended when they find her.
What's that going to achieve? I mean, she hasn't just wandered off. She's been taken.
I know. I'm sorry, I just wanted... Well, I just thought if people see this and then they see
it's
her, they might...
It's better than nothing, I suppose. Thank you.
Well, I've only really done around here so far. So I think you mean you could go into town and do there. That's if you don't think I'll be in the way.
Well, you tell me. Because right now, every time we meet, I'm not sure what state I'm going to get. I mean, last night you were messed up. You were so off your head, you could have done anything.
Well, I didn't do anything. After you and Amy left, it's... complex in bed, that's as wild as it got.
Have you taken anything today?
No. Look, yesterday it was just a blip. I'm clean.
Well, I hope so, because this is tough enough without you turning up all jittery and...
I know.
Quite the woman. She is, Steve?
No, she's my sister.
Lucky.
John Paul. I'll crack on with Lisa.
Hope you find her. Get the feeling I could have dropped you in it there. Goods, because you've already enjoyed the goods.
Yeah. But I've got it covered. I'm going to meet you in the house in 5 minutes.
No. Don't keep me waiting, wee Stevie. Which class is this project for? So when Cam asks why you're here instead of school.
History. Maths.
Ours is more convincing.
Whatever. It's Halloween, so we want to bunk off and check out some local murder spots.
Right, yous two, off you go, so me and Uncle Stevie can have a chat. I haven't seen a thing. Is that your other half outside?
Look, I can't get your money today. Is this thing with Carmel, the girl that's gone missing? We're trying to get all...
Spare me the sob story, Steve. This isn't the X Factor. What if there was another way you could pay me?
What do you mean?
What if there was another way you could pay me?
I'm not gonna cheat on John Paul.
You sure about that?
What?
I can't believe you're about to offer yourself up for some gear.
For the last time, I wouldn't let you anywhere near me.
Yeah, but you did let me near you. It was 5 minutes ago, do you not remember?
Oh, you don't know what you're talking about, mate.
I wonder how John Paul would react if he heard about your little snack this morning. Or Leela, homeless and hunkless. That's a bad way to end any day.
No, you wouldn't.
Then you better get me my money or my coke. It's understood. All right, babe.
Well, you're in luck. Cause I've still got most of it left. Now, do you really think I'd let you touch me just for a bit of that?
And you got a girl to find?
Hail Mary, full of grace. Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
What are you doing?
Come here, love. Come join us. Saying a prayer for his sister.
So let me get this straight. While I'm out there actually doing something to find Carmel, the three of you are stood here with your eyes closed.
What? You really think a few poxy posters is going to help, do you? Like, Sonny's all of a sudden going to get a conscience when he sees her.
It might raise awareness.
You three are idiots.
Hey, I did not bring you up to be that selfish. We're all going through hell here.
I beg your pardon. You're acting like she's already dead. With you three looking out for her, she might as well be.
Excuse me, do you have a minute?
Not really, no.
Thanks. Have you seen your sister recently? Mercedes, I mean. Just because she's living in the same place where Lindsay Nolan was murdered. You know, by Dr. Browning, a.k.a. Dr. Death, a.k.a. your brother-in-law. So we were hoping you could tell us a few things about him, like, you know, favourite food, favourite colour, favourite method of disposing of bodies.
Are you trying to be funny? These are people's lives that you're talking about, and you pair are running around the village digging this up like it's some kind of game. What the hell's the matter with you?
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, you can jog on and all.
The best you got. Haven't you two got that history maths fake report to get on with? Long day, eh?
Yeah, something like that.
Fancy making it a long night. Two beers, please. This is nice. Meeting the locals, making friends.
So tell me, approximately how hard did you have to push my junkie boyfriend to get back on the gear? I'm interested.
Honestly? I didn't struggle. Didn't have to force him, if you know what I mean.
I bet you didn't. I bet you didn't have to force him to throw himself on you either.
We don't have to talk about Steve. I met lads like him before. They don't make the most cheerful conversation topics. So what's going on with you then?
What do you mean? Apart from my missing sister, my cokehead boyfriend and my nana being in hospital.
Ah, in that case, two more beers, please. See? There you go. Almost a smile. Yeah.
Anything that helps me draw a line under this day, month, year. Cheers. Oh, I don't know. Maybe I need to be more like Steve. Maybe I should just get myself so obliterated that I can't remember my own name.
I don't care anymore.
Well, in that case, secondhand from your boyfriend, but I'm sure you've shared worse.
Hey, why don't you just take off? You're taking some. What, look at the state of you. Where did you get it from?
You mate, Lockie. I heard you through the door.
I don't know what you think you heard.
Oh, can you ring an ambulance, please, quick?